In this video, I'm going to show you how to make the cinematic black bars opening effect inside of Premiere Pro. And I'm going to show you how to make this effect yourself. And I'm also going to show you some presets that I have that are super easy to use. So the first thing we need to do is to add a adjustment layer. And a adjustment layer is basically a layer that we put on top of our video clip. So to create a adjustment layer, we can go down here into our bin and select new item and adjustment layer. And then it will have this box popping up showing you what the video dimensions are. And if this is correct, just click OK. And then we can simply drag this adjustment layer on top of our footage. And now it's not quite long enough, so we need to drag this to fit the whole duration of our video clip. After you have put down your adjustment layer, I'm going to show you how you can apply these presets. So after you have downloaded your preset pack from the filmmaking.store, you will find it inside of here after you have imported it. And that's called the Cinematic Black Bars Volume 2. And inside of here, we have three bins: dynamic, static clear, and static blurred. And the one I'm going to show you right now is the static one. And this is not going to animate anything. So I'm just going to put it on top of our adjustment layer. And you see right here that we now have some black bars. And if I take this away, I will also show you how the dynamic looks. And if you want a dynamic that is starting just like this, I will show you that this will animate onto your video clip. And it will do it pretty smoothly. And at the end as well, it will also animate out. So if you want a quick and easy solution, you can find that in the first link in the description below. If you want to make this yourself and learn how to do it, I'm going to show you how to do that right now. The first thing we need to do after applying our adjustment layer is to go up to the effects. And I'm just going to search for crop. And then we will find the crop effect under video effects, transform, and we'll have the crop effect right here. And then we can simply drag this on top of our adjustment layer. And right now nothing is happening, so we need to animate and make some keyframes. Inside our effect controls, we will find the crop effect. And we are going to animate the top and the bottom of this video. So right now when we are clicking this animation stopwatch, it will make a keyframe. And I'm going to zoom in so you can see it a little bit better. But we got two keyframes right here. And to make this move from 0%, we are going to go a little bit ahead of time. And we're going to make this animate. So to make the second keyframe where we're animating this into the video clip, we need to go to top and write in 11%. The same also goes for the bottom. So I'm going to write in 11% there as well. And right now we have this opening effect. But I'm also going to show you how to make this look smoother. So to make this look smoother, because right now it's a really harsh effect where it's just abruptly stopping, we need to go to the first two keyframes, select them by just dragging there. And I'm going to right click and I'm going down to ease out. And that will change this keyframe to a ease out effect. On the two other keyframes, I'm also going to select those as well. I'm going to right click and I'm going to select ease in. And this will make the animation a lot smoother. So when we play this back right now, it will be much smoother. And you can also drag these two keyframes how long you want. So let's say you want to have like a really slow opening. You can just drag them ahead of time and you will have this super slow cinematic black bars coming into the footage. But if you want to have the presets instead, you can check out the link in the description below. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something, create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.